Welcome to this tutorial on creating a space on Lagrange. Let's dive right in. First, you have two options. You can either fork an existing space from our space market or create a new space from scratch. Let's start with forking. In our space market, you'll find a variety of advanced AI spaces like stable diffusion, music generation, and text-to-speech. Simply choose one that suits your needs and click fork. You have the option to simply fork it and configure later in the settings page, or follow our guide to select the optimal hardware for performance. When dealing with larger models like stable diffusion, it's best to choose GPU resources or even AI GPUs for faster training. It is supported by Swan Orchestrator, which employs an AI container auction engine to match the best computing resource for your task. You can check the network status in this page. Returning to the space deployment process, select the duration for your space to run and choose the computing resource region. Allow sufficient time for deployment, then click Confirm New Hardware. You'll see real-time deployment progress on the app page. If it gets stuck at any stage for too long, you can attempt to redeploy it. You can also click the link to access your space before full deployment. Typically, a space task is distributed to three computing providers based on the availability of the hardware you choose. In case one computing provider encounters an issue, Lagrange will seamlessly switch to other providers to ensure your space runs smoothly. To create a new space from scratch, go back to the space market and click Create New Space. Name your space, select a license, SDK, and visibility here. Your new space is now created with an empty code repository. You'll need to provide either a Docker file or a deploy.yaml file. Choose a Docker file if you need to build a new image, or choose a deployed YAML if you already have an image. The deploy.yaml uses Lagrange definition language to define deployment configurations. Please refer to the docs for more details. You can upload these files through the Lagrange web interface, or use the Lagrange client to clone your repo locally, giving you a nice Git-style workflow. I'll demo using the Lagrange client to upload code. Continuing with the steps we did earlier, select hardware and proceed with the payment process. And here it is. You can interact with your space now. Thanks for watching. Now head over to Lagrange and explore its features.